Hey guys, how are you all? Please do let me know in the below comments section. So this video is about answering to the questions which you guys had asked me in one of the video, that is the night skincare routine where I made use of this vitamin E capsule. So in case you have missed out watching my night skincare routine video, I'll leave the link in the below description. Please do check it out. So this vitamin E capsule is easily available in any of the medical store, and the cost of this is 27 rupees, and the brand which I am making use of is this Evion 400. So this is the most easy and affordable product which you can use for your skincare routine. So I have received so many emails and comments regarding this vitamin E capsule, like how to use it, when to use it and all. So I'll be answering to all the questions which you guys have asked me. So please do keep watching this video till the end, and also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. So I have been using this capsule since 6 to 7 years, and I've got so much benefit out of that. So that is why I recommend vitamin E oil for your skin purpose. And the first question, first question is, can vitamin oil be used for oily skin people? So the answer is like big no for it, because this is having a very thick consistency like castor oil. So once it get absorbed to your skin, then your skin becomes still more oily. So for oily people, it is big no, and I recommend this for only from normal to dry skin people. So the next question is, does it work? So yes, of course this works, because I have been using it from past 6 to 7 years, and I have got benefit out of this. And by using it once or twice, you will not find any kind of changes. So you should at least use it for 1.5 to 2 months to find some changes on your skin. So this is a very slow process, but it definitely works. So the next question is, in which water should I wash my face? So the answer is like lukewarm water. So lukewarm water, in the sense it is not like too much hot nor cold, it is a mild temperature. So in case you are not able to keep this vitamin E oil on your face like throughout the night, then you can wash it through the lukewarm water. So the next question is, can we use this in the morning? Yes, you can of course use it in the morning, as well as you can use it in the night. Why I recommend as a night is because I apply it and keep the whole night so that it absorbs to my skin completely, so I get the better result. In case you are applying it in the morning, so make sure that the oil is completely absorbed in your skin so that you get the better result. If you are washing it for one hour, then I don't think so it will, because it is having a thick consistency again, like it will not get absorbed completely in your skin. So that is why I always recommend to apply it in the night. So the next question is, can we use it daily? So please don't use this vitamin E oil on daily basis, because it is a fat soluble and which can build up under your skin layer. So just use once or twice a week. So that is enough. So by using once or twice a week, you can get a better result, but make sure that you are using it once or twice in a week. So the next one is, can we use soap in the next morning to wash face? Yes, of course you can make use of soap or face wash, which is convenient for your skin. But dry skin people, just make sure that when you are using a face wash or a soap, there should be a moisturizing content in it, so when you wash your face, your skin should not get completely dried up. So make sure of that. So the next one is, can guys use this vitamin E oil? Of course you can use it. So I have never mentioned anywhere that vitamin E oil can be used only for girls or somewhere. So guys also have dry skin, oily skin, normal skin. So guys who are having normal to dry skin can use this vitamin E oil once in a week. So the next and final question is, can this be used directly on your face? Yes, of course you can use directly on your face. So what I do is, I wash my face, then cleanse it with rose water, and then I apply this vitamin E oil and give a massage. I have not got any pimple or any side effect. In case you are finding any dryness or any pimple on your face, then you can of course mix it with moisturizer or coconut oil, and then you can apply. So I think I have finished all the questions. So yes, and of course you can use it on your chapped lips to get a smooth and soft lips. So hope this video has helped you out, guys, and in case anything is there, please do let me know in the below comment section. And also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button and also the bell icon which is next to the subscribe button. So till then, take care, bye bye.